Ghost was still at large, but the Gunsmith AI gave me everything I needed to fight back. Pepper was on the mend. Things were looking up. Or so I thought. At home, a different war was brewing.
Are you insane? You are not equipping him with that!
Don't you want to win?
Yes, but there is a cost to every victory.
My God, what are you talking about?
To lose one soul in war is to lose the war.
Who programmed you, Gandhi?
Oh, hey, boss.
Sir?
Okay, minor family squabble. But I should probably go check on them.
I'm sorry, boss. Sometimes it's just like... you know? And then I start thinking, this is who you replaced me with?
Compliments of Nick Fury. Might be some good intel on there.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll check it out.
Better see how Friday's doing.
I do want to win, sir.
I know that, Friday.
And sooner the better. Then maybe our house guest can leave.
Look, forget him. What did your analysis of the laser cage reveal?
Have a look at this. My analysis is complete. Familiar.
Arthur Park? Now that guy put the mad in Mad Scientist. His laser designs were as unstable and dangerous as he was. But he's dead. Wouldn't let me pull him from his ship before it blew up.
Well, sir... then perhaps the ghost has resurrected him.
He tried to sell me his tech before he turned villain. I guess he finally found a buyer. Or she found him.
I've detected a similar energy signature in Shanghai. I recommend investigating.
Redo? Of course I do well when no one's watching. And the gloves come off. Knockout! Nice hook here. Hook there.
Friday, you still reading that strange energy signature?
It's everywhere, sir. But I see no evidence of...
Iron Man! Here to witness my ascension?
Clark, you look different. More alive than I remember.
Better than alive. Immortal! I am now the Living Laser!
Ugh, still not great at marketing, are you?
You tried to kill me, but only succeeded in making me a god!
I tried to save you. Your faulty tech had other ideas.
Ha! My faulty tech is the reason I'm even alive!
Oh, really? Because I thought the ghost had something to do with it.
We have an arrangement.
She's got your laser cages. What do you get out of it?
Dark drones! And lots of them!
Sir, Park is siphoning energy through that node. Perhaps we should investigate.
In that building,
Jesus
Friday?
Jesus Christ, Jack.
There doesn't appear to be. He's draining the building's reactor. But for what purpose?
Right, once a thief, always a thief.
You'll need to destroy that power node with something stronger than your repulsors.
Unibeam?
That should just do it, sir. Hostiles engaging, sir. A few of these drones emit an energy signature similar to Park's. There may be unintended consequences to attacking them. Engage with caution.
No, I have none of the gun.
Sir, that drone dropped the power supply. We could use it. Rocket punch the power supply, and I'll add its energy to the Unibeam storage.
You seem weaker, Stark.
You'd already be dead.
Park is dead. And from his ashes grows the Living Laser.
That
when we get back to the garage. Unibeam charge increased. Damage, sir. Synth health is suboptimal. Below optimal, but not critical.
You dare!
Parks attempting the same act on another building. Dual power nodes.
You have a child's attention span, Stark. I trust you'll enjoy the laser show!